Forgive me, I've been drinking, back roading and thinking, remembering the band played on while the ship's sinking. No matter what I do, there's no escaping my past. I do everything I can and it keeps chasing my ass. I know my karma is constant for all the hearts that I broke. No, and I'll never be forgiven, that shit bothers my soul. When it's thrown up in my face, man, that shit fucks up my day. No matter what I do, I feel I'm only judged by mistakes. Even if the good outweighs it by 1,000,000 to 1, they still gon' hate me for the single fucking thing that I done. Even if the good outweighs it by 1,000,000 to 1, they still gon' hate me for that single fucking thing that I done. I try not to think of hard times. I try hard to let the past go. I thank God that I'm a changed man, but some days I'm that same asshole. Same old me, the same back road. A couple of crosses and a black road. Singing the same old sad song. I must admit I'm infatuated with sad clowns. I guess they help me better understand my dad now. Those that entertain at the expense of pain, those that dance in the rain instead of just complain. My brother always said I was ahead of the game, even before the fucking money hit, the jealousy came. Put it all on the line, there's no regrets in this shit, I admit. Besides the blessings, there was lessons in it. They said life is a marathon, tighten up cause you gotta run. I know that the dollar spins as fast as the dollar comes. While these other rap dudes in the strip club with a lot of ones, I'm just trying to buy a crib and start my kids in college fund for real. I try not to think of hard times. I try hard to let the past go. I thank God that I'm a changed man, but some days I'm that same asshole. Same old me, the same back road. A couple of crosses and a black road. Singing the same old sad song. Can I be real for a minute? Release this passion within. My fat ass getting bigger, I need to get back to the gym. I'm looking at myself like, how the fuck this happened again? Baby mama got out of jail and she done relapsed again. I swear I'm telling y'all the truth, there's so much shit in the air. My father got leukemia, he just left critical care. Not to mention mama's got dementia, man, she's always feeling sick. I try to help and pay the rent, but she's unhappy as it gets. I cannot complain because my daughter's doing great. Plus this music's such a dream, what the fuck you think it? But please make no mistake, baby, after the show, I'm all alone on this road, heading back to my home. I try not to